This is the puck control relay. And race number one, heat one for the Campbell Conference. It'll be Kevin Lowe of the Edmonton Oilers, Wayne Gretzky of the Los Angeles Kings, and Doug Smale of the Winnipeg Jets. For the Wales Conference, the Buffalo Sabres, Phil Housley, the local hero, Mario Lemieux, and Brian Propp of the Philadelphia Flyers. They're just sort of going through their paces here, just sort of running through the course at the moment to get familiar with it. Then there will be a second competition, second heat, with members of a Campbell against the Wales. If it's tied, then there'll be a third heat.
What these players are talking about at the moment is that they're going to have to keep their legs moving. It's not necessarily the faster skater that's going to win this. It's a combination of foot speed and puck handling. It's a straight dash, about 100 feet from the blue line to pick up the puck. Once they pick up the puck, they start maneuvering. They've got to keep their feet moving, the puck moving, and that's how you make time going around the pylons.
We should explain, too, Dennis, that there is a defenseman, a center, and a winger for each team, each division, or conference, Campbell and Wales. They're just about set. On the whistle to be blown by Ryan Lewis. That's Lowe on the right, Housley in the lower portion of your picture. The two defensemen are first. Once down the ice, pick up a puck, and here we go. Great agility on the part of Housley, but it's almost neck and neck with Kevin Lowe. Housley. And you notice that it's Lemieux and Gretzky. Lemieux got off to that big start. Neck and neck with 99.
One of Gretzky's great abilities is turning quickly. We see here how he takes those pylons much shorter than Lemieux does.
But a split second lead now put up by Gretzky in the Campbell Conference. Finishing it off, Brian Propp and Doug Smale. Smale over on the far side. You're watching him rounding the pylon. Had a little trouble with the puck. Now it's Propp. And there they are. Center ice zone. Propp appears to have... No, it's Doug Smale. The Campbell Conference. Lowe, Gretzky, and Smale win the first heat.
Unfortunate for Brian Propp. Just fumbled the puck a little bit around center ice. Caused a delay.
Now we get set for the second group from the Campbell Conference. Doug Wilson, Steve Yzerman, and Wayne Gretzky. This is Doug Wilson of the Chicago Blackhawks. Shoots from well out and beats Pupa.
Wilson turned the advantage around.
Pupa beats him there, however.
The closer you get in on the goalie, the less of an advantage you have against the goaltender.
This is Steve Yzerman, and Pupa beats him on the first shot.
I'm surprised that these top scorers aren't shooting from a little further out.
Walks right in and is beaten again by Darren Pupa. That's Yzerman's pair, and here's Wayne Gretzky. Oh!
Darren Pupa.
Oh, my. Pulls him and scores. Now Gretzky.
Neat move by Gretzky, but Pupa, exceptional in that. 6'4", 220 pounds. He's a big man. We're going to see Gretzky coming in on Pupa. Looking for an opening. Darren Pupa covers a lot of that net, Jace.
Very nice. Big goaltender out of RPI playing for the Buffalo Sabres. There's Wayne.
He's not happy. He'd like to have two of them. Here comes Gretzky. Here's the first time. He's looking. Trying to lean to his right and shoot back to his left. Pupa didn't go for the move. Stayed right in the middle of the net and got the full part of the puck. Now Gretzky's coming in. He's going to try and outthink him. Fakes the same shot. Comes back. But Pupa almost got a piece of that. He's such a big guy. Moves very well.
Campbell Conference has scored four. The Wales won. And this combination is Chelios, Lemieux, and Turgeon. Chris Chelios, long shot on Vernon. Stick save on the first. Chelios with the second shot. Moves in close and misses the net.
Got to hurry back. He's got to hurry back. Time's a factor as we know.
Here is Lemieux.
He's home, ladies and gentlemen.
Can you do it any better? Pierre Turgeon scores on his first chance. There's Mario. And out to and out of nowhere comes the Wales Conference to beat the Campbell Conference 5-4.
You have to feel bad for Mike Vernon. He was so great in the first round. here, just coming in with the big strides and a long reach. Really, Vernon didn't have a chance. Great moves and great shots by both Mario. Here we're going to see him. First attempt, a quick move by the hands. Puck goes right between Vernon's legs. Gets him to open wide up. Look at the amount of room he has. And Mario Lemieux can see that. Most of us couldn't.
They hustled right back, got the puck for the second time. Watch this move.
The beauty here is how he holds it. He holds it, and here's the reach. The reach comes into play. Vernon just doesn't have a long enough leg. It'd have to be Kareem Abdul to reach out and get that one.
Showtime for Mario Lemieux.